Welcome to a new adventure of Light Bar 6x6 Recovery. Enjoy and hit that subscribe.
It's already on. Just hold it upside down because that's how I have it oriented, but it's already recording.
No, this one's mine.
Oh.
Yeah, I used to have one like this. I had a VJ, but I sold that. I bought a big Suburban, and then I got this a couple days ago for a daily driver. It's all right. I probably shouldn't have brought it out here, though. I wanted to keep it clean. I got it all dirty inside.
Yeah, there's so many accessories you could add to those. Man.
Oh, yeah. I'm excited. I have a lift coming for it pretty soon. I'll probably have it about this size, maybe a little bit taller, but
yeah.
Yeah, nothing too crazy in that
yeah.
one. Come down here when I had my old Jeep, let's see, is there another one? Well, kind of like similar to this, different body style though, but
I like the old Land Cruisers.
Oh, those things are badass. There's a red one here that's up on like 40s or something like that.
Yeah.
Badass. This thing is enormous, huh?
Yeah, it is. Yeah.
Ha ha ha.